Dear friends, good morning. Welcome to my channel. Today's topic is construction and working of meagre. In this diagram, the meagre is internal circuit diagram is shown. Here main items are a hand operated generator, a movement system. It is having pressure coil and current coil, dial and a pointer, and this remaining circuits. This hand operated generator has a clutch system which controls the maximum speed of the generator. When we rotate the handle at maximum speed, the generator rotates only at 140 rpm, so it gives a constant voltage for working of meagre. Here meagre comes in different ranges: 50 volt, 250 volt, 500 volt, 1000 volt. And for ST machines, it comes in 2.5 kV and 5 kV range. 5 kV motors are generally comes in motor driven system. So this negative and positive voltage comes through this line. Here is a pressure coil. It is connected through a resistance R1 and neutral side goes directly. And current coil is having a series resistance R2. When supply comes from this line through testing resistance to the R2 and return back to the current coil produce a torque in the direction of 0, and the pressure coil produces the torque in the direction of infinity. These both the torques, both the coils produces torque in opposite direction. So when we measure with the help of meagre, it provides the result as a form of V by I, that is R, and it shows the value of resistance of the external circuit in mega ohms. For example, 10 mega ohms, 5 mega ohms, and for short circuited case 0, or for very large resistance it shows infinity. For any motor, mega value must be its supply rated voltage multiplied by 1000. That is, if for example 400 volt motors, it must be 400 multiplied by 1000. In case of ST machines and ST cables, we take two values of IR values, that is one value for R15 resistance, means 15 second resistance value, and second value is 60 seconds resistance. 60 seconds IR value must be at least 1.3 to 1.6 times of the 15 seconds resistance value. That is known as R16 by R15 ratio. That is very useful in case of ST machines and HT cables. I think this video is helpful to you. If you find it is helpful, please like it. And if you are first time in my channel, please subscribe my channel and press icon, bell icon. Thank you very much. Please visit my channel again and again. Thank you very much.